philosophy?
Huh?
What's a significant flight philosophy?
Thank you.